Love's Alchemy by John Donne. Some that have deeper digg’d love's mind than I say where his centric happiness doth lie. I have loved, and got, and told, but should I love get tell till I were old, I should not find that hidden mystery. Oh, 'tis imposture all, and as no chemic yet the elixir got, but glorifies his pregnant pot if by the way to him befall some odoriferous thing or medicinal, so lovers dream a rich and long delight, but get a winter-seeming summer's night. Our ease, our thrift, our honour, and our day, shall we for this vain bubble's shadow pay? Ends love in this, that my man can be as happy as I can, if he can endure the short scorn of a bridegroom's play? That loving wretch, that swears 'tis not the bodies marry, but the minds which he in her angelic finds, would swear as justly that he hears in the day's rude horse minstrelsy the spheres. Hope not for mind in women. At their best, sweetness and wit, they are but mummy possessed. Thank you for listening. Please subscribe for more poetry, and if you want to support my readings, check out my book in the description below. Thank you very much.